trying to close numbers today, huh? Let's see how he responds to that. Welcome back to Ironman Darts. Dave here. Just got challenged by Krobar69. Excited about this player because I like his screen name. It's a three-leg medley. We'll see how it goes and see if we do a follow-up match. Wasn't on the right line. That's okay. If you recognize you're doing something wrong, look down. What's different about what you're doing? I wasn't in the right spot. Look at that, tie game. Now we're getting closer. Bit of a distraction there because I thought maybe I bounced it in the bowl, but it bounced to the 19 and now I don't have an out. I was hoping for a 151 out. He's got a tough out before I do. Oh, I should have gone for the bowl. Last moment decision to go for that triple 20. So now 12 bowl. Well played. A little something different to keep my opponent on their toes. He still has to hit a five mark to take the lead. I went for it. He needs to hit two mark to take the lead. Could easily hit a triple though. He went for the 17. Oh, he did it. He's got the point lead. He should have closed my 17. Feeling it in my hands right now. It's an 18 point lead. 17. Didn't do it. Squeeze that in there. And now the tide's turned. Wasn't looking so good there in the beginning, was it? I was trying some different things there. So I'm sorry I didn't talk to you. Always throw first. Always throw first. Didn't look like a triple one. Trying to close numbers today, huh? Let's see how he responds to that. Try to close the 16 now. I can't close the 17. What does he do? 44, 64, 72. He's 72 down. He decides to go for new numbers. Krobar has an interesting style, huh? 15. 777. 15. Huh. Now it's over. Always makes me a little interested. Curious when someone does the closing the number technique, they're betting on themselves. But if I can hit some six marks and four marks, I'm gonna watch out. Because I won't lose then. Huh. That was a tough one, actually. Much respect. Much respect. Thank you. Good stuff, my man. Thank you. That was good. That was tougher than the score shows. Really, it was. Krobar, you are a worthy opponent. You're on your way, brother. I know you are only an A in A, but you're definitely play higher than that. Thanks for watching, everybody. Thank you for subscribing. Hope you enjoyed some of that. Krobar, you the man. Hey, as always, throw them straight. I am here to help you dominate your dart game every day. Adios.